Expenses. So anyway, we really appreciate everybody coming out. We'll tell a little bit of story about the history of this later on and how it got started and where it went to and where it didn't go. Any money that falls on the ground is mine. So anyway, that's where we're at tonight. We've got some cake out there and some water, bottled water, and Barb's going to be cutting it up here after a bit. When
vodka.
Everybody wants to take a look at the picture. Take a picture of it. Okay, well, you said there's no toilet paper in the bathroom, so there are plenty of corn cobs.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we're ago. But she forgot her medication as she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoofprints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Buck got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as only a grandpa we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, been taking this so well. Seeing men there watching football, drinking beer, playing cards with Cousin Bill. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. All the families dressed in black. We just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Send them back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we on the table and the pudding made of fig and the blue and silver candles just that match the hair on Grandma's wig. I warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourself. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Thank you. timbers went out the day that went jubilee up and down. The women look like sorry, the lifts to rock and cry. The jubilees are out and he lives there all alone. They put a jug beside him, a bed of purple stone. Jubilee, step no holler, jubilee, I'm making all the jubilee. Give me a song, take your hands on Ted Terry.
This way.
His name, they called him Willie Ford. He's just a little old boy. The tears roll down his little cheek. I wiped them off so he can see.
Thank you.
come around when the giant ring out of the sky again. Peace on earth will come to call. We just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight every day. Thank you.
Yeah, she had more fun. She actually enjoyed the ride down. I was like, no, how long does this last?
Actually, John went, ah. He ran out of air and he had to go, and then he went, ah. Four times.
I kept blowing up that air in that air parachute, hoping it'd stay up.
I hope that I won't be this.
Well, that was just going up
there. Yeah, that was just going to be. Airplane. That was another story. Are you going to do something, girl?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's been so long, I don't remember.
What are you
key? Doing? Dreaming my dreams.
Dreaming my dreams with you.
Hope that I won't be wrong anymore. I hope that I've learned this time. Hope that I find I'm reaching for the way that it is in my mind. Someday I'll get over you.
By a dove will mourn so
Silver bells,
going to sing Handsome Molly in the key of G. Yeah. I wish I was in London, some other seaport town. I set my foot on a steamboat and sail the ocean round. Sail around the ocean, sail around the sea. I think Handsome Molly, wherever she may be. Are you about ready, Mike? Well, get ready. Her eyes are black as gold, cheeks are like the lilies out in the morning glow. Sailing around the ocean, sailing around the sea, I think of Handsome Molly wherever she may be.
I was watching in the window of a
everybody who you are and where you're from, and maybe if you remember how long you've been coming to the Rounders. Mike, we'll start with you with Mr. Benjamin, Mike Metzger over there. Tell them who you are, Mike.
Mike Metzger from Cardi. I don't know. How long have you been doing this?
Not quite 18 years.
So maybe like 10 years, because I don't think I did.
Now you were about you were still out west part of the time.
Yeah.
No. No, he wasn't.
But thanks to you for putting all this together, John. So
I'm
glad about it. Appreciate
you. No, we're just supposed to tell where you are. You know,
I don't want to get that in.
Keep John out of this. All right.
I'm Jim Kraft, and I've been coming here for about 9 years.
And you're from?
Just a few times here in the last couple of months.
You're from? Where are you from?
North Loop.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Popcorn of the world.
Mike O'Neill from Lord. I've been coming for a while.
I'm Jack Tubbs from Kearney, and I was just thinking, I've been coming about 14 years, I think, but I was just thinking, John set this stuff up once a month for the last 17 years. He's carried it in and out of here 204 times. That's not bad for a little bitty guy like John.
And you
thanks,
still
John.
Walk.
Appreciate it.
Stevenson from Kearney. I've been coming off and on for as long as it's been here, I guess. I remember starting over in this school. You remember that, John?
Yes.
Paul Wolf from Denver, Nebraska. I've been coming on and off for 5 years, probably.
I'm Terry Debbie from Funk, and I think I started coming in about 2010.
I'm David Glatter. I think I was coming right from almost the beginning, but I can't remember back that far. My address is Amherst, but I live by the South Loop River.
Keith Danberg, and I guess we kind of grew up here, didn't we? We started in Harmon Park years ago, but we graduated up here, so it's been a I'm usually late, but because we've got a bunch of other stuff on Thursday nights too. But it's been a great, great ride.
He's been telling me for 18 years I'm going to quit the car club.
Yeah.
My wife won't let me.
Yeah, right.
She tells me too, don't I?
Yeah.
I'm Carolyn Richards. I'm from Riverdale, and I think I've been pretty much coming for at least the 16 years.
Peggy Seaman, I'm from Hastings, and I believe I've only been here four times. It's right in that area. I'm going to miss it. I wish it would continue.
Oh, we already miss it.
I'm Larry Molczyk. I'm the empty chair that's over there because I'm behind the video camera tonight. I started coming about 5 years ago. My guitar had been in the closet for about 20 years before that as I raised the kids. But Shirley Schacht was the one who first introduced me to this.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been kind of a regular thing for me ever since. It really kind of got me going on music again after a long hiatus, I guess.
Where are you
just
from?
Been here twice.
Where are you from?
Well, I'm from Aurora.
I moved up to Riverdale the year with this, whatever year that was. And I wasn't even showing up. John was the postmaster, and I had to pick up my mail. And I got bucked off a horse, and I was all busted up. So I crippled up and walked over and kind of looked at it once and went home. Never mind. The next month, I think I showed up. That was actually in the churchyard before the school.
Mm-hmm.
That was one in the churchyard. And trying to figure out if I'd ever go back again, and Dave Glatter and Don Barger were there. And Dave's like, well, I don't know, you gonna come back? And I said, I don't know, you gonna come back? And Don said, I don't know, you gonna come back? I said, well, I'll come back if you come back, if you come back. And there was a whole lot of time, the four of us with John and Don Barger and Dave and I, sat there for a lot of months. We kind of moved from the churchyard to the schoolhouse and pick up a few stragglers along the way. And then Judith got around. Judith showed up, the pie lady, who's famous to all us old timers. And she introduced me to Mike O'Neill. And through Mike O'Neill, I met some other pickers. And then when we got Mike O'Neill down here and Keith Pickering down here, then we kind of lit the place up, and then it really took off. Really took off. We had some real bluegrass going on, didn't we, Jack?
Yeah.
Back when Jack didn't have that machine in front of him or anything, but it was, we had some pretty hot bluegrass jams back in the day. A lot of good picking, a lot of stuff going on, but yeah, it's however long it's, I don't know how long I've been up here. I moved in from another country. I used to live 5 miles south. But from the start, I guess, or pretty close.
I think the quality of music has really picked up here, too, and the quality of players that we have and such.
Oh, boy.
And this beautiful lady sitting next to me, to my left.
Jody Schaefer, and I've been coming back and forth, I guess, since it began. For those who don't know, the man in the middle who got everything started is my dad. He got me started with a good group of these people here, actually, years before he started all of this, and introduced me to music from the very beginning. Sad to see it go.
I'm Tucker. I'm her kid.
Through the generations.
I've been coming here off and on for most of my life. So.
And he still always holds a guitar. I think this, you know, give all these guys a round of applause.
Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen
and Keys,
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But
well,
do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? A bump, a bump, bump, bump. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose
like a light bulb,
and if you ever saw him, you would even say hello. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. You never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down to history. Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee,
hello, Santa!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. You go down in history.
Listen to this mess? I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. I seriously, and then somebody took a picture one night, and I'm like, what are they taking pictures for? I don't understand.
With schoolhouse.
On December 8th, several years ago,
1943,
we had 8 people out there and 8 people up here. And it was cold. Son of a gun, that was cold. But we made it. We charged the place up.
Well, Larry asked me earlier tonight, he said, would you tell me a story about how it got started? And I can. At what was mentioned, we started out with the Nebraska Prairie Bluegrass Association in Kearney. Nick Ratzliff started it, and a few of us, I went out one time out to Fort Kearney. I thought, we've got to find out what this thing is all about. And within a year, Nick said, John, you just take it over. And so we started doing that. We played some music. Started in Harmon Park, and we got to play in Harmon Park for a while, and a few of us said, well, you know, let's go ahead and play for some old folks' homes and things like that. And then the nameless came up. What do we call ourselves when we go out? Now, this is all pre-Riverdale Rounders. We called ourselves Rough Around the Edges, and I'm sure you've heard of them. Dave and Keith and Don Richmond and I, along with a young girl named Jody, and also Susan and Raleigh Town, sort of went back and forth and back and forth. We'd show up and show up and show up, and then we changed directions, and Rough Around the Edges went a different direction, and so did I. And about 2000, I got offered this job up here. And they said, John, why don't you get involved in the community as a postmaster? What are you going to do in Riverdale, Nebraska to get involved in the community? And so I started walking the streets. I'd only done it for 15 years. I told everybody I was a professional street walker when I first came to town.
Yeah.
And I went and I walked up and down the streets over my noon hour, because when I first started, I had an hour and a half lunch. What do you do in Riverdale, Nebraska for an hour and a half? And so I'd see people out in their yard. Didn't know who they were, and I introduced myself to them and get to know them a little bit. And sure enough, as we came and went, we said, okay, what are we going to do? And I did. I called Guy. I said, Guy, would you be interested? Called Keith and Dave and said, would you be interested? And Jack Cutback, Don Barger at the time, I said, I don't know what we're going to do or how we're going to do it, but I'm going to try and do it once a month. And we started it up, like we said, just north of the church building over there, Christian Church building. And then after that got our welcome worn out, we moved across to the schoolhouse. We started outside because they said, hey, can you play music for our back to school? Well, you see what happened to the school, because we played music for them.
And thank goodness the church kicked us out in
time. Yeah, they kicked us out pretty fast.
In time.
Yeah, like I said, it was always outside the church building. Anyway, then they started to build this building, and I asked Alan Richards, and I said, and other members of the board, I said, can possibility of us moving it over here?
No,
Ed Chinnick was on.
Ed Chinnick was the mayor.
He was the mayor at the time. Yeah, I said, is there any chance we could probably just move it over here from the schoolhouse? Sure, do whatever you want to. And so we set up that camp, well, not that particular camp, maybe just, we set up a different camp initially. And said, whatever comes in, went back to the city and said, do with it what you will and what you want. And we figured up over the years, you've put down, and others put in over $9,000 to the cause here to keep this building open and keep the heat going, electricity going. Most of the electricity, I noticed we didn't pay enough last time, apparently, to keep that one going back there. But. It's been a good run, and as I said, as we looked around, there's a number of players that aren't with us anymore, and a number of our groupies that aren't with us.
been a lot of good people. I've
Yep. It's been a good run.
Casey Demkowski and Bill Langford.
Casey and Bill. Tom Peterson.
Tom Peterson. It's a long list.
And on that side, it's a long list.
On that side, it's a long list.
Just had one a couple months ago.
Ron Cutback passed away just a month and a half ago or 2 months ago, yeah.
Well, I'm going to get Jody over here with her fiddle. She used to do this with us years ago. You see who she gives hugs to, though?
The old guys.
The old yeah.
Cadillac up and see how you do, John.
It's kind of funny, you know, my wife said, you didn't hear a word I said, did you? As my wife started out in the conversation yesterday, she said, you didn't hear a word I said, did you? And I said, well, that's a funny way to start a conversation.
A lot of hours doing that.
You know, she's put up with me doing this, but most of the time she says, please go downstairs and close the door. And she said, can't you go someplace else to play music? But that's, I think you've only, some of you have met her. So, you know, you have a
wife. She has been here.
She has been here.
Oh, yeah.
She was here mainly to hear her daughter.
The kids
do things. And she never ever came up here to, John, I want to hear you sing.
Yeah.
But one of the things we started in the family, and Jody will tell you, you don't say something unless you want it in song.
Is that right?
It happens.
And I think it might be happening with the next generation.
It's definitely happening.
But this is a song that Keith and Dave and Don and I performed down on Main Street here in Kearney. We're in a contest. Or I forget what the contest was called. Apparently we didn't win it, though.
Thomas Doug?
I don't remember what. It had to do something with Kentucky Fried Chicken, I think. We were on the west side of the street. And Don, I had never heard the song before, and Don said, let's do this song, and we're all going to do different verses. And the only one that knew the song and the verses was Don. But then he gave us cheat sheets and said, you do this verse, you do that verse. And everybody had a verse because there was four verses. Mm-hmm. And now I've stole them all. Do you remember how this one goes, Jody?
Yeah.
If not, this is a G. And believe it or not, this has an A minor in it. For those who know me, I don't play minors. I play flat, but not because it's written that way. It's just, and that's the way I sing it most of the time to you. Anyway, kick it off then, Jody, if you remember it. Mm-hmm. I'm so swift, the wing won't lift, it won't close, the bridge blows. Get your mind off every time, you ain't going nowhere. Help me out now. Thank you.
still be yours. Strap yourself to a tree with roots. You ain't going nowhere.
Winter weather, sing Hosanna, hallelujah. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Giving thanks this day in the same old fashioned way.
In my rusty Chevrolet, down the road I go, sliding all the way. I need new piston rings, I need some new snow tires. My car is held together by a piece of chicken wire. Oh, rust and smoke, the heater's broke, the door just flew away. I light a match to see the dash, and then I start to pray. Hey, the frame is bent, the muffler went, the radio's okay. Oh, what fun it is to drive this rusty Chevrolet. To get some Christmas cheer, hit the curb with my front tire, and it's getting hard to steer. Speeding down the highway, just past the county cops, I have to drag my swappers just to get the car to stop. Oh, rust and smoke, the heater's broke, the door just blew away. I light a match to see the dash, and then I start to pray. Hey, the frame is bent, the muffler went, the radio's okay. Oh, what fun it is to drive this rusty Chevrolet. Bouncing through the snow drifts on a big blue cloud of smoke, people laugh as I drive by. I wonder what's the joke. I have to get to Walmart to pick up my layaway, 'cause Santa's coming soon in his big old rusty sleigh. Oh, rust and smoke, the heater's broke, the door just blew away. I light a match to see the dash, then I start to pray. Hey, the frame is bent, the muffler went, the radio's okay. Oh, what fun it is to drive this rusty Chevrolet. Oh, what fun it is to drive this rusty Chevrolet.
I wonder if he
wrote that.
I
wonder if he wrote that.
But he has a key in G.
Well, come on down the mountain, come on down the mountain, can't you? Mansion is called Kitty. We want to drink your good old mountain dew. Well, her old man, he comes in the rain, in the pioneer year of 42. Oh, and shot in the blue. Oh,
Or maybe none of that good old man will do. So come on down to Mountain View. Come on down to Mountain View. Won't you hear us call the day? We want to drink your good old Mountain View. Wake up and pay attention, Katie Davey, for I'm the judge that's gonna sentence you. All those important drink your whiskey, who tell the truth, I drank a little too. Come on down the mountain, Katie Davey. Come on down the mountain, Katie Davey. Can't you hear us calling, Katie Davey? We want to drink your girl now. So to the jail they took poor Katie Davey, and very soon the gates were open wide. Angels came to poor Katie Davey and took her far across pretty fine. Come on down the mountain, Katie Davey. Come on down the mountain, Katie Davey. And we're a squad, Katie Davey. We want to drink your good old Mountain Dew. We want to drink your good old Mountain Dew. Thank you.
Ain't no one to cry for me. All the beach go out on as sweet as I've got those
deep river blue.
December, they said, well, when are you going to do it again? I said, well, every month it has a second Thursday of the month. And for about the first 3 months, they said, well, are you going to do it next month? I said, does it have a second Thursday? In the 17 and a half plus years we've been doing this, we have only missed it one time over the years. And that was because we had a tornado warning. And even at that time, there was about three of them that actually showed up, you know, because musicians don't know anything about being stupid. And the musicians still showed up and played, even though nobody else did. So one time we missed this in all those years. So that's a credit to the musician friends that I've been able to get over the years and for all the... There were no listeners, though. I guess the listeners were smarter than the players.
A story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer, barely kept his family fed. Then one day he was shooting at some fun, and up through the crowd come a bubbling crew. Oil, that is, black gold, Texas tea. Thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. Kid
Said California is the place you want to be. Loaded up the truck in the world of Everly. Hills, that is. Swimming pools. Movie stars. Getting on his kin. We would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back this week to this locality. Have a heap of familiar hospitality.
Beverly Hillbillies. That's what they call them now.
Riverdale Rounders.
Nice folks. Y'all come back now, you dear.
Thank you. Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow's falling down. Yes, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow's falling down. Well, you're real good, baby, Santa Claus is back in town. Hang up your pretty stocking, turn out the light, 'cause Santa Claus is coming down your chimney tonight. Pretty time, pretty baby, and the snow's falling down. Well, you be real good, Santa Claus is coming down.
Sounds like a lawsuit to me.
Well,
Dave's going to do a song, and you get to sing along part of this song, too.
You not only get to, you got to. You need some people to sing this song with you. Okay, and I'll help you out with some of the words. The key is C. There's a quiet old lady who lives on my street. Her house is so tiny, her house is so deep. But no one suspected, though hard they might try, what that little old lady was doing on the sly. She's someone's grandmother.
She's someone's grandmother.
Hair snowy white with hair snowy white.
The FBI.
And the FBI is hot on her trail.
Tonight she's down in Brazil. She's
down in Brazil.
With the janitor hand.
With the janitor hand.
And the loot.
And the loot from the Google.
Thing you need to know here, it's Kugelsberg. Okay, everybody, Kugelsberg. Got that? One more time.
Kugelsberg.
All right, we got to get the bank right. Oh, the Kugelsberg Bank had an audit today, and I need to tell you there's all heck to pay. She filched all that money in tiny amounts from 183 dormant accounts. She's someone's grandmother there with hair snowy white.
FBI
and the FBI's hot on her trail.
Tonight she's down in Brazil.
She's down in Brazil
with the janitor.
With the janitor
and the loot.
And the loot from the Kugelsberg National Bank.
All the children all loved her, and grown-ups would buy for a piece of her old-fashioned blueberry pie. But no one suspected, no, not even Hank. She'd been juggling the books at the Kugelsberg Bank. She's someone's grandmother.
She's someone's grandmother.
There,
with hair snowy white.
The FBI.
The FBI's hot on her trail.
Tonight she's down in Brazil.
She's down in Brazil.
With the janitor.
With the janitor.
Regarding the subject, she always stayed mute. She would simply smile sweetly and pile up the loot.
She's someone's grandmother with hair snowy white, and the FBI's hot on her trail tonight. She's down. Hot on
accept the presidency?
Tell her I ain't here.
I told him I didn't have any hair color left.
Kia D. If life is like a candle bright, death must be alone. And you can close your window tight, and it still comes glowing. I will climb the highest hill and watch the rising sun. Oh Lord, I pray I don't feel that chill till I'm too old to die. Everybody, let me watch my children grow to see what they become. Oh Lord, I pray I don't feel that chill. I'm too old to die young. Terry. Now I have had some dear sweet friends I thought would never. The only thing that's left of them are the teardrops in my eyes.
If I could have one wish today, I know that would be done. I'd wish that everyone could stay tethered to tonight. Let me watch my children grow to see what they become. Oh Lord, I pray I don't feel that chill till I'm too old tonight. Oh Lord, I pray I don't feel that chill till I'm too old tonight.
Thank you. That's Carolyn for this song. It's the one I wrote about a dozen years ago, but we'll do it. It's in G, called Another Step. You're sitting there alone tonight in our living room. I wish that I could come back home and take away your gloom. I don't know why I went away and left you all alone. Can't we try again real soon and keep our happy home? I'll never take another step away from you, my dear. I hope that you'll forgive me and wipe away your tears. I'm sorry if I broke your heart, I always will be true. And then I'll take another step and be right back with you. Hey, Paul. I don't know why I left that night, I'm sorry if I lied. I thought that I could have some fun without you by my side. And then I found I needed you, it made me oh so blue. I want to take another step and come back home to you. I'll never take another step away from you, my dear. I hope that you'll forgive me and wipe away your tears. I'm sorry if I broke your heart, I always will be true. And then I'll take another step and be right back with you. And then she said, come back home, I love you so, my dear. It made me oh so happy, that's just what I wanted to hear. I'll come right home tomorrow, I'll do you no more harm. And then I'll take another step right back into your arms. I'll never take another step away from you, my dear. I hope that you'll forgive me and wipe away your tears. I'm sorry if I broke your heart, I always will be true. And then I'll take another step and be right back with you. And then I'll take another step and be right back with you.
Thank you.
There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a wart on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a wart on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hair on the wart on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hair on the wart on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a curl on the hair on the wart on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a curl on the hair on the wart on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a flea on the girl on the hair on the wart on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a flea on the curl on the hair on the water on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a jigger on the flea on the girl on the hair on the water on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a jigger on the flea on the curl on the hair on the water on the frog on the knot on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a speck on the jigger, on the flea, on the girl, on the hair, on the wart, on the frog, on the knot, on the log, in the hole, in the bottom of the sea. There's a speck on the jigger, on the flea, on the girl, on the hair, on the wart, on the frog, on the knot, on the log, in the hole, in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a germ on the speck, on the jigger, on the flea, on the curl, on the hair, on the wart, on the frog, on the knot, on the log, in the hole, in the bottom of the sea. There's a germ on the speck, on the jigger, on the flea, on the curl, on the hair, on the wart, on the frog, in the log, in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a germ on the speck, and jigger, and flea, and the curl, on the hair, on the wart, on the frog, and the knot, on the log, in the hole, in the bottom of the sea. There's a germ on the speck and jigger and flea and a curl on the hair and the water frogging and on a log and hole bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, the hole in the bottom of the sea.
Thank you. Thank you, John.
Picture, picture of the world. We're half crazy now and clean. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Can't kept some letters by his bed. Dated 1962. He had underlined in gray every single I love you. I went to see him yesterday. Oh, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I saw him smiling here,
Larry. You know she came back to see him one last time. Oh, and we all wondered if she would. But it kept running through my mind. This time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath up on his tomb, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today.
Divine. Helen never heard old Camp Cookie sing. Well, I read up the rest of my letter, tore off the stamp for Black Jim. When Billy rode up to relieve me, just showed him the letter and he grinned and he asked me, why do they ride for their money? Why do they roll for short pay? They ain't a getting nowhere and they're losing their share. Hell, they all must be crazy out there. But they've never seen the northern lights, never seen the hawk on the wing. They've never seen the spring hit the great divide. Helen never heard old Camp Cookie sing. You lay, lay, you lay.
To a drive-in eating place and orders some food, and he hands the clerk a $2 bill. She said, sir, I can't take that. He says, what do you mean you can't take it? She says, well, that's funny money. He says, what? This is a $2 bill. She says, that's counterfeit. I can't do that. So it happened this. There was a security guard there in this area, and she called him over. This is a true story now. And he says, sir, what are you trying to pull? And the lady says, here, you got counterfeit money. He says, I gave her a $2 bill. He says, what? I gave her a $2 bill. Turns to the clerk, he says, lady, there's nothing wrong with this. This is a $2 bill. It's real. So anyway, he got his food, but she was bound determined he was going to get arrested.
Sorry for that, Mike.
Oh,
sure, story. I don't even know if they make them anymore.
Yeah, they do.
They yeah, I got one just the other day.
He's a banker and doesn't know.
They're in circulation, but I don't know if they make them anymore. Yeah, there's guys that go around the festival.
They call them $2 days. And he talks up to the different performers and signs them.
I'll see everybody else. When he came in one day, next
year we go $5 day, $5 day. Anyway, let's do this in the key of G. I don't know, something like this. I've lost all my money, but a $2 bill, lost all my money, but it's $2 bill, and on my long journey home. That's when the sun's rising, it surely is a train, surely is a train, boy, surely is a train. That's when the sun's rising, and it surely is a train, on my long journey home.
Girls are waiting on down the line, on down the line, boys on down the line. There's pretty girls are waiting on down the line, and I'm on my long journey home. 'Cause I lost all my money, but a $2 bill, $2 bill, $2 bill. Lost all my money, but a $2 bill, and I'm on my long. Homesick and lonesome, feeling kind of blue, feeling kind of blue, boys, feeling kind of blue. Homesick and lonesome and feeling kind of blue when I'm on my long journey home. 'Cause I lost all my money but a $2 bill, $2 bill, boys, $2 bill. Lost all my money but a $2 bill and I'm on my long journey home.
Little lady, how did you do, little lady? Oh, do, 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 do. you did back then, where it all began. You blessed her then, but we all took it for granted and didn't ask again. But God, just hold her hand. That's all, in case she stumbles, don't let her fall. You know, I don't understand everything I know and hear about what's wrong with America. But when you don't have a lot of book learning, there's a lot that you don't understand. But I know this much, God, she's like a mother to me, and everything I do and ever hope to be, I owe to you and to her. So God bless America again. Wash her pretty face and dry her eyes.
Walks these orchestra is.
Do you know where Nancy is?
Yes.
Great harmony. He's in
Jerome. Thank you.
Christmas card.
This is a special request.
Thank you. Carolyn, do you request this?
It's from back.
Back there. Okay. This song was written by Don Richmond. And I'm thinking of Don tonight. Don's up with his daughter up in Minnesota. This is Bib Overall. The QC.
They're the greatest things since big leaves. They're all the bugs in me. They're blue and white, lightly striped in colors tend to bleed. You can take whatever you want along, there's a place to keep it all. I feel like a custom kangaroo with my big overall. There's a pocket for your paper and a pocket for your pencil and a pocket for the key to your door. There's a loop for your hammer and a loop in bag, but we don't know what that's for. There's a strap on your shoulder to hold on the side, and a strap on the other side falls. They're a cultural tradition, they're a tradition, they're a bit overall. There's a pocket for your favorite flyers. There's a pocket for your watch and chain. There's a pocket for your pocket knife so you can put it if it starts to rain. Too hot, you can undo the sides, but the temperature falls. Well, they got the pockets, so don't you knock them in, big overall. There's a pocket for your paper, and a pocket for your pencil, and a pocket for the key to your door. There's a loop for your hammer, and a loop in bag, but we don't know what that's for. There's a strap on your shoulder to hold on the side, and a strap on the other side falls. They're a cultural tradition here, air condition there, big overall. My grandma was a manager up there at the mall. She's so serious, she gets delirious running up and down the hall. She's just wishing she could go fishing down at the old fishing pole. Well, now she can go with her own fishing pole and her bib overall. There's a pocket for your paper and a pocket for your pencil and a pocket for the key to your door. There's a loop for your hammer and a loop in bag, but we don't know what that's for. There's a strap on your shoulder, the hole on the side, and the strap on the other side falls. There's a cultural tradition, there's a tradition, there's a overall. My grandpa was a farmer, he wore those denim blues. Tall and proud like a prairie tuxedo over his red wing boots. We buried him in a suit and tie, but I know when our trumpet calls, he'll be waiting at the pearly gates in Bib Overall. There's a pocket for your paper and a pocket for your pencil and a pocket for the key to your door. There's a loop for your hammer and a loop in bag, but we don't know what that's for. There's a strap on your shoulder to hold it on the side, and a strap on the other side falls. They're a cultural tradition, they're air conditioned, they're bib overall.
Well, this is one of my favorite songs. Every once in a while somebody requests me to do it. I need Mr. Mike to help me a lot on this one because he's my main fiddle man, and he's going to know my song that I'm going to do here. It's called Daisy a Day. He remembers the first time he met her. He remembers the first thing she said. He remembers the first time he held her. And the night that they were wed. He remembers her sweet way of saying, "There's something going on." He remembers the fun and the teasing, and the reason he wrote her the song. "I'll give you a daisy again. and the four winds will all go away. Do it, Mike. They would walk down the street in the evening, and for years I would watch them go by. And their love that was more than clothes that they wore could be seen in the gleam of their eyes. As a kid, they would take me for candy. How I loved to go tagging along. We hold hands as we walk to the corner, and the old man would serve his song. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the river's out still, and the four winds will blow.
Just fly.
Now he walks down the street in the evening, and he stops by the old candy store. And I somehow believe he's believing that he's held her hand like before. For he feels all in love walking with him, and he smiles and thinks she might say. And then the old man to the hillside, and he gives her daisy a day. Sing it with me. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the river runs still, and the four winds blow. And it's hard to say this is it, but there comes a time that we've got to change directions, and that's what we're going to do this time. But we're going to close it out tonight, and everybody knows the chorus of this song. It's a song about kind of like the one I just sang. It's a good old song that we've all heard, and hopefully we'll remember. We won't let the circle go unbroken.
I was standing. I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day. When I saw the earth controlling the carry of my mother. The circle be unbroken. By and by, Lord. Thank you.
third Thursday of every month, Funk Nebraska has a jam down there at the schoolhouse. So if you're missing something, come on down to Funk and we'll enjoy our time down there. Thank you all.